Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to crop a video in CapCut on PC. Now to crop a video in CapCut on PC, select the clip that you want to crop and then right click on it, then go to edit and then select crop. That'll open up this new window where you can crop this clip, and here below this player you have the crop ratio, which by default will be set to free, which means you can crop this clip in any position that you want. But if you click on this little drop-down arrow, you can also select some preset ratios. Let's use 9:16 as an example. And here you can now click and drag this window to the part of the clip that you want to display. Once you're happy with where it's positioned, just go ahead and click on confirm, and that'll then crop this clip to the part that you selected. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.